I haven't actually spoken today yet. It's Monday morning, 9:49. There's a lot to do today. I have a session today, which I'm so excited for because I haven't been to the studio in so long because I've been ill. But it starts at 7 p.m, which means I can get loads of stuff done today. So let's just fucking start. I'm gonna get ready and do my hair and shit later because I'm going to the gym. I'm gonna be sweaty anyway.
Okay, I've rearranged my plans. I've literally planned out my day like 30 minutes by 30 minutes. I don't know how I'm gonna fit anything in today. I'm gonna go to the post office now to ship that thing. Then I'm gonna go to the gym. Then I'm gonna come back, get ready, have my meeting with that lawyer. And the studio session actually moved up from 7 to 4. So I'm not gonna have time to go shopping, which means the video that I was gonna film is just, I don't know why I'm stressing out so much about this. Let's just chill out a minute. I'm
gonna go to the post office now.
Let's go.
I'm at the gym.
We just finished at the gym. It's 2 o'clock now. Waiting on the side of the road for a bus. Feel slightly disgusting. I'm so sweaty. I don't really want to film right now, but just keeping it chronological.
Oh. I'm back from the gym. I'm gonna have a quick shower. Oh my god. Oh my giddy ass. Sweating so much.
I haven't used Zoom in so long. I usually like check what I've looked like, but I actually have no time. Okay, join. Bye guys. I just had my meeting, right? And they were so nice. I've never had a lawyer before. I've never needed a lawyer, and they were so nice. Maybe that's what they're meant to do, like maybe they're meant to be really nice, but I don't know. I really like them. I'm gonna finish my makeup and do my hair and warm up for this session. Good morning. Yesterday's vlog did not go as planned. I came back from the studio at 3 a.m. Was so tired by the end of it, I completely forgot to film. I promised myself that I wasn't gonna get acrylic nails anymore because my nails are so damaged. So I've been getting S&S powder. If you know what that is, it's basically like a better version of gel. And yesterday, all of it just was chipping off. And I'm a very claustrophobic person, and so these like raggedy ends on my nails are really, really getting to me. I'm completely free today, but there's a lot I need to do, so I'm gonna get my day started. I forgot to mention the time. It's around like 10:30 now. I've been up since 8, but as I said, I got in at 3, so I was really tired. I kind of want like long brown square acrylics, like kind of sheer. Ooh, I saw these nails on TikTok and I'm like, bit of me, babe, bit of me. So I think I'm gonna go get them today. I ordered Starbucks, look at me. This is kind of gross, but I can't enjoy my breakfast if I've brushed my teeth. Don't know if I'm just a disgusting piece of shit, but I don't know, it just doesn't hit the same. Did I order it? Hey, don't do this. No! It didn't order, but I'm now that's gonna really delay my day because it takes 30 to 50 minutes to get here. But I'm really hungry. This is what I'm gonna get, guys. Hickory ham and cheese toasty. Oh, you know, let me just order it now, right now. Okay, hold on. Let me just figure this out real quick. Oh, I really want to get a tattoo today. I don't really want it. I mean, I got this tattoo done by myself. Like, I didn't go with any friends, but I just feel like it's something that you should just do with your friends, isn't it? Like, you don't just go in and get a tattoo. I mean, I guess you can just go in and get a tattoo. That's really stupid. Anyway, gonna watch this episode of Sex Education and do my makeup. Hopefully by the time this is done, my food is ready. It's 11 now, so say it gets here for like, what, 12? I'll book the nail appointment for 12:30. Okay, wait. Listen to how professional I am. Hi. I was just wondering if you had any availability today for 2 people. Cool. Thank you so much.
Bye. Thank you. Bye.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know why I'm that gassed. You could literally, like, it's not hard to book an health appointment.
I'm in a really giggly mood today.
I've almost finished my makeup and my Starbucks has come. This is such a good day. This is like what I needed. Also, two packages came for me, so I'm gonna open them.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I love it. Oh my god. Oh, I'm working with Pandora, and so this is the stuff from Pandora. We've got a 5-cheese toastie. I'm gonna warm this up because it's cold. Cold brew latte. I've got almond milk, white chocolate mocha sauce, and white sugar. That might be the best coffee I've ever had in my life. It's the only thing I'm getting from now on. And it's got the white mocha sauce at the bottom. Oh my god. I also got a matcha latte for absolutely no reason. Don't know why I did that. Wow. Wow. Oh, something's not right.
No, you did. Okay, this is the outfit that I'm going with. I've got this shirt. This shirt is from Uniqlo. I really want to get some jewelry today. That's going to be my main aim, and some nice jeans. My jumper is from the Motel X Olivia Neal collection, of course. My sunglasses are Lexola. These jeans are my prized possession. They're from Dolce & Gabbana, but from a vintage shop. And my shoes, they're the Nike X Off-White ones. I love them so much. I feel like such an Instagram-y person today. Maybe I'll get a picture. Who knows?
Me and my mom just went to get our nails, and what is this lighting? Hey, Gabstar 50. These are my nails, and those are my mum's nails. Really nice. Oh, I love mine.
Really good in 1 month and 10 days time.
Okay guys, I feel like there's been absolutely no chronological order to this video. The last time I checked in, I was getting my nails done with my mum. I know I said I wasn't gonna get acrylics, but my nails were breaking so much, so we just need to fucking get it. I've been walking around Oxford Street with my friend Zach for like half an hour, and we just decided that we wanted to get tattoos. Out of 10, I'm feeling like a 5 for nervousness right now. I've already got 3 tattoos. I've got one. I'm still deciding what I want. I probably will end up getting just a butterfly on its own. Okay guys, I'm home. It is 9:50. I got home ages ago. Talking about my tattoo with my mum. I'm really excited because Fabian is coming round right now. If you don't know, my boyfriend plays basketball, and so he's really, really, really busy. He gets up at like 5 in the morning and gets home really late at night because his college is so far away. And so the only time I really see him is on Friday or Saturday. And because all of my friends are leaving for uni, last weekend I barely saw him. And this weekend I think I'm gonna go down and visit some friends. So I wasn't really gonna see him much this weekend, but he starts school a little bit later tomorrow. He starts school at 10, so he can have a bit of a lie-in, which means he can come to my house. Can we just talk about these nails for a second? I absolutely love them. I feel really pale and kind of gross right now, but I had a really good day. I'm gonna get everyone's reaction to my tattoo tomorrow because I haven't obviously shown anyone it. I absolutely love it. I love it so much. It's my favorite tattoo. This one means a lot to me. Like, even today, I've said this so many times, but even today, like, seeing 21 3 times, like, it's always the number 3 for me. So this means a lot, and this obviously is my grandma. I feel like she's just next to me. My camera's flashing, so I'm gonna just charge it until Fabian gets it.
Do you have any sorry,
what? No, go on.
Do you have any my neck's fucking bad.
Really?
And I really don't want it to progress into, because you know, like, where people get bumps on the back of their neck and big scars, that's
yeah,
what it can turn into.
Fabian went to the barbers today and they cut him. He doesn't want it to
work on my body.
Yeah. I forgot to show, but
for sure,
we went to pick Fabian up from the station. and he's just had a shower because he came back from training. Anything to say? So tired.
You had a busy day, man.
I'm gonna leave the day here because I'm so tired and I just think it's a good ending point. Morning, guys. It's 8:45. Fabian left at like 7:30. I've got a session today at 2 o'clock, but I'm gonna go in for 12:30. Meet my managers for a little catch up. Shout out to Marcos because wow, he really, really killed that. I just love that if I go like that, there's a little butterfly on my shoulder.
Oh my god, 1 minute, let me just get you started.
Oh, it's cute,
isn't it?
It's
nice, it's pretty.
It's pretty, isn't it?
Yeah, it looks pink.
It's red.
A light pink.
It's red.
Yeah, I really like it.
You really like it?
Mm, don't get any more.
No, I literally don't want any more. Don't get any more. But look how pretty
it
that is.
It looks rich. You know what? Like, see the camera? It looks nice in real life.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Let me see.
It looks like pinky purple.
I'm going to use number 21 because it's only right. Hey, motherfucker. I just got out the gym. I feel absolutely amazing. My mum's gonna pick me up because she's free right now, but I think I have to go to the car wash with her. I'm gonna go home, have a shower, get ready. I've got to film 2 brand deals. I don't know if I'm gonna get both of them done before I can go to the studio. I know I'm gonna get people asking what I do in the gym and why I don't film it, but I just really like, I'm getting used to it. Like, this is my first week properly going to the gym. Once I'm really comfortable there, I will start filming, but right now, nah. No.
Marmite. We haven't got Marmite.
I haven't had Marmite yet.
I know.
You know, it's so weird. I actually wanted Marmite yesterday.
Yeah, so did I. And I saw it in the shop and I thought, oh, we've got loads of bottles of it at home. We don't have any.
Bottles of Marmite?
Jars.
Not bottles. Okay, it's like 11:30 now. I took a very quick shower. I'm gonna get ready. Really quickly. I have missed having nails so much. I don't know who I was lying to, saying that I was never gonna get acrylics again. Like, come on. I'm ready. I've been filming a brand deal for Pandora. I used to love this brand so much, so I feel so lucky to be working with them. My shit, man. Like, I used to love Pandora. I can't get over this tattoo, guys. I really, really love it.
This one.
So we got a little bit of an issue here. The producer had to leave. Hi guys, I look really weird right now. I guess it's my hair. We didn't really get anything done today. It's okay, sometimes it's just like that. It's 9:30 now. I'm back from the session, obviously, as you can see. I made myself some pasta. Michael, the producer, almost as soon as we got there, he had to leave because of an emergency. I'm gonna take my makeup off now and just unwind a little bit. I'm just on the way to the studio. It's like 12:40. Still care, I still try. I still care,
I still. Wow. It's 2:15. I'm sitting on the toilet taking these pens out. To be honest, I have no complaint. It was my first time meeting these guys, and we just musically, we just understood each other very well. We loved working with both of them. They're so, so talented, both of them. Like, I feel like I'm so, 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 so lucky to be working with such incredible people. But honestly, I need to fucking sleep right now. Also, my lips are so dry. I forgot to bring Vaseline. No cabs were accepting me, and getting the train or the bus home, first of all, it's like at least a 20 minute walk to the bus stop, and that is so long at like 2 in the morning. We've got 2 songs finished. Sorry I didn't vlog today. I really couldn't. I've got 2 packages, so I'm gonna unbox them in the morning. I'm really tired. So hungry. I think it's because I'm up at this time and I'm not usually. I mean, I used to be up at this time all the time. I used to have a really bad sleeping schedule. Oh, that fresh air is needed. Damn. We ordered food, but they got my order wrong. I ordered lamb cubes. But they gave me lamb chops, and I know it's like, just eat it, it's the same thing. But I'm really weird about eating stuff on the bone. Like, I find that really gross.
There's arugula. If you're Jewish, you know.
I'm actually gonna throw up if I don't eat. Like, it's that bad. Where's the Vaseline?
I don't have Vaseline down here, so I'm gonna use some maple syrup. I'm delirious. I've laid out my breakfast really weirdly. You would usually put it all on top of the bagel, but I don't know. It's kind of like a buffet because you like make your own. I'm overthinking this.
I got home from that session really, really late last night, so we decided to start later today. Session starts at 3, which means I need to leave at 2:30, which means I have an hour at home. I had a dentist appointment this morning and I missed it, so that's fun. I also wanted to go to the gym today, but I don't think I have time for that. But I got some packages in the mail, so I'm gonna unbox them. Hey! Shut up. This is really, really big. What the fuck is going on? No, she lied. How can she lie like that? That's such a piss take. She said vintage thrifted, small, petite cardigan. Took 2 weeks to arrive. It's from In The Style, babe. That's not thrifted. Big fat liar. Ooh, cargo pants. Mm-hmm. Okay, they look like they'll fit me.
Wow. Whoa!
And they're really comfy. Oh, I'm really happy with that.
Okay, this is my outfit for today. I just got ready. I really don't like wearing my stomach out. Like, I don't really like wearing crop tops like this, like so that my belly's out. But you know what? I'm just gonna do it today. I don't want to feel uncomfortable in the studio, but I also really love this outfit. I'm wearing these cargo pants from Depop. They don't actually have a label, which is really annoying because I wish I could tell you, because they're probably my favorite cargo pants I've ever had. I absolutely love them. Sports bra from Primark and this cream cardigan from Urban Outfitters. I'm gonna actually vlog the studio today because it's kind of hard to vlog and do it at the same time, because it's like, if I pay attention to the camera, I won't pay attention to the music and vice versa. So I don't know, I'm just gonna video it. Can we just take this jacket in? Ooh, okay. It smells of like old men. I don't know, we're gonna have to look past it.
Another day, another session.
You already know the vibes. You know what's about to happen, honey.
Yeah, baby.
Okay, so welcome to Yaz's vlog, everybody. Thank you for being here.
We're just gonna go get some coffee.
Who else would you be watching?
She went to an event last night and coffee
performed. It was crazy. We're gonna get some coffee. I think, what's the vibe today?
I don't know. We need to have a reference. We need to just chill, listen to some music.
We have some. Y'all don't even know what's about to happen. First of all, she's amazing. And second of all, the music is going to be.
Amelia is one of the most talented people I've actually met, so I feel weird vlogging
here.
We're
getting our
teas.
We're getting our teas and our coffees. That's the one, isn't it? That's all we need, honey. So this is the cube.
Yeah, this is where I haven't really showed it, but this is where I'm every single day.
So this is at the members' studio.
That's the office.
Right in there.
It's my management. Mm. And then this is the studio. We're usually in studio 3.
We got Blakey in today.
How the fuck do we do anything?
Hi guys.
It's Saturday. I just about to watch something. Can you not look at the camera?
I'm just gonna open the wrapper.
Fab's eating a fab.
Is there something?
Can you say something?
What do you want me to see?
Okay, never mind. I don't think I vlogged last night. Left the studio, went to Fabian's house, had a little catch up with your mum, and yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, baby, how are those supposed to know? You'd be a bad vlogger.
Why would I be a bad vlogger?
Do you not say anything?
I don't know what I'm doing to say.
Okay. What is this? I'm not watching this.
Some new thing on Netflix called Squid Game. I feel like a lot of people know about it. It's kind of trending right now. This right here, I was looking for. Mm. Strawberry cheesecake sundae.
Yeah, that's a bit of you.
This is a bit of me still.
Scout would rather be with my brother than
putting people.
Yeah.
What?
It looks so realistic.
Is it?
I just thought it was like
pixelated.
Yeah, I didn't think it was. Look at JoJo's setup.
It looks so old in this. This vlog has absolutely no chronological order. I'm so sorry. I've literally just been chilling all day with Fabian. We were sleeping for about like two, maybe an hour. We ordered food and we just, you know, that food coma. Do you know what I mean? Anyway, he's been playing FIFA with my brother for hours, so I decided to just get a shower. My skin feels so clean. I'm gonna see how they are, but I'm gonna just probably edit a bit and chill. I'm watching Family Guy by myself. This is so sad. My boyfriend's in my house, but he's choosing to be with my brother. Guys, do you know how sad that is for me?
A good afternoon.
We're going for shopping, and then
we're going bowling.
Yeah, and food.
With my mum. Oh, and my mum wants to watch a movie.
Well, like cinema movie.
Yeah, Aretha Franklin movie.
What's that?
You don't know who Aretha Franklin is?
No.
Fabian, come on.
I should know.
Is everything okay?
Respect.
I just wanted to say.
Oh, yeah, 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 sorry, sorry.
We've actually got like quite a busy day on because yesterday we did nothing.
Yeah,
and we're both like kind of just want to get out of the house. What's that called? Cabin fever.
Yeah.
All right. We're going to go back to Fabian's house so that you can get changed.
Yeah.
Yeah. I can't work out if I like it. Do you like it, Fabian?
It's
mm-hmm. You can say no, you know.
These, yeah, I got these for free.
I gave you that as well.
Yeah. T-shirt.
Oh, T-shirt underneath. Nice. Wu-Tang. And then these.
Adidas, as we can see.
Yeah, they're really nice.
I look really preppy next to you. We're in H&M. You're gonna get both?
Yeah.
Oh wait, this has got a stain on it.
Oh, that's just the hair,
no? No, you can tell in the camera as well. It's got some sort of makeup stain on it.
Fab's picking out some clothes. Oh, we went to Oaxaca. I didn't really video that.
It was very
quick. Hey, Fab. Not like it.
I'm not a fan of that one. The raspberry and white is like mousse.
Oh, we're in Nike. Oh, he's your favorite.
Yeah.
That's his favorite. Yeah. Bowling, but I think we're gonna go to the movies now. What movie was it that we want to see?
Free Guy.
Free Guy.